Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin.
Oh, look at him. Oh, what a cute little ducky. Yeah. Yes, you are. And very, very healthy. Yes. Oh, look at that. Wow, he really likes you, Telly.
Yeah, I know. And I really like him, but I think he needs to be in the hands of a professional, Gina.
Oh.
You. So, could I leave him with you? Will you take good care of him?
Of course I will. Yes, I will. I will feed him and I will pet him.
Great. Thanks. Well, Rosita, let's get on with our play date. Bye, little ducky.
Adios.
Bye, guys.
What am I doing? I can't leave him. I'm his mommy.
It's very hard to be a duck's mommy. Well, especially when you're not a duck.
Oh, I can do it, Gina. I can be a duck's mommy. Right, little ducky?
Mama.
Oh, and I will be a dog's mommy's helper.
Well, okay, you know what? Let me find some duck food.
Good.
Okay, here we go. You take this, Rosita.
Oh, thank you, Gina.
Okay, and make sure he stays very warm, and he'll need to drink some water, okay? And you know what, guys? I will be right here if you need me. Promise.
Okay.
Thanks, Gina.
All right, bye.
Come on, little ducky.
Come on.
We'll get you a bite. Who's that little sweeter?
Telly is a duck's mom. Why not?